It's good. Finally touching the field again. You know, a lot of this process has been just a lot of talk and, evaluation and stuff like that. Just to actually be able to play football again, get out here with the guys and, do what you love. It was fun.
Yeah, he's been born and bred to do this. I've said it all along, and that's his mentality. And this is what he's always expected to do and be. And it may affect other people, but it doesn't seem to affect him.